In the past year, since the pandemic occurs, telecommunications has become a critical utility services for across the globe, not only in Malaysia, not only for Celcom, right? So when the pandemic hit Malaysia, hit our country, Celcom, as one of the leader or if the largest or widest network provider in Malaysia, we immediately respond to the need of the people. Our response to the pandemic, to make sure that it's safe for everyone, is around four areas. The first is the safety of our people, our frontliners that has to go out every single day and serve our customers, our network engineers that has to go on the ground to upgrade the network, our trade support people have to support our trade so that they can continue to support their own customers. Second is about maintaining the network, to make sure that the network is up all the time, our customers can continue to communicate during this critical time. The third is that we look around the communities, how we take care of them, how we support them, how we provide whatever that we can to them beyond our services. And last but not least, I think one of the most important of all for us is how does Celcom as an organization is take this pandemic and learn from the pandemic and come out of the pandemic stronger than before. How do we adopt our business? How do we adopt some to adapt to the new norm, the way that we run our operation, the way that we support our trade, the way we support our customers, the way our customers engage with us. Actually, our trade became more active post the pandemic, post the MCO. Our effort with the communities is being recognized. It is something that we have done with our partners, with the ministries, with the hospitals, with the frontliners. In July last year, in 2020, we gave 1 month free to all the nurses in the country. So that's the kind of thing that we do for them. And the last part is whether we came out stronger or not. The result came out stronger than before we enter into the pandemic. And we did fairly well, fairly better compared to the other competition in the market.